Hello friends, Lumpy is playing havoc these days, and as per a recent media report, around 50,000 cattle have died in Rajasthan alone, and this has affected around the economy of about economic loss of about 600 crores of rupees. And in a recent inaugural function of the World Dairy Summit, the Honorable Prime Minister has expressed his serious concerns about the lumpy skin disease of cattle. Now, there are growing concerns about the zoonotic implications, but confirmatory evidence about the zoonotic aspects of lumpy skin disease to human beings are lacking. And a journal publication of Samia Ahmed Kamal of 2019, published in the Medical and Clinical Archives, is becoming viral, which says that lumpy can infect humans. Now, this report gives off evidence of LSD virus from isolated from humans in Egypt, and a coexistence of herpes virus was also detected as per this report. Now, most world literature do not agree. Most world literature do not agree with this report, and the World Organization for Animal Health, it clearly mentions in its leaflet published for the lumpy skin disease that lumpy is not at all zoonotic. The scientists challenge the report or this publication, saying that the LSD virus grows poorly on the BHK 21 cells, which this publication has mentioned. And it's a sort of contamination. Scientists also quote that LSDV can be grown on lamb testis cells. They poorly grown on most cell lines, and they can grow on lamb testis cells, fetal bovine muscle, and bovine skin cells. However, they are prone to contamination, and they grow very poorly. So, other cell lines include the Vero cells and the Martin-Dorby bovine kidney cells, on which these LSD virus can be grown successfully. Now, whatever is the status, but it's very clear that lumpy is not confirmed that lumpy has a zoonotic significance. It can infect humans. The report of Samia Kamal, Ahmed Kamal, also has given some photographs of lumpy skin disease affecting human hands, and that is why this report is becoming very viral. But the very confirmatory evidence of lumpy skin disease virus infecting humans is lacking. But there are increasing concerns worldwide of the zoonotic significance of the disease, but confirmatory evidence is yet to be available. So don't be panicked, it does not affect human beings, but people involved in the treatments of lumpy skin disease, those animal owners involved in the treatments of animals affected with lumpy skin disease should be careful, and they should wear gloves, and they should also use effective sanitization procedures so that they remain safe, and they also do not spread the disease to other animals. So be rest assured, lumpy is not known to be zoonotic, and maybe this report has had some logical problems, but it's not yet confirmed that. Many other reports also, they could not find lumpy skin disease virus from, they could not isolate lumpy skin disease virus from human beings. So be rest assured, lumpy skin disease virus is not infecting humans, but one must be careful and one must use effective sanitization approaches to remain safe from the possible dangers of this disease affecting human beings. Right? So have a nice day. Bye-bye.